Thank you for joining. ChristianSteven Software is proud to announce the newest release of our flagship product, version 7 of CRD. For those of you who are CRD veterans, you'll find that CRD has undergone a facelift. To add more value to our customers, we have taken our already intuitive interface to the next level. First, with the interface. You'll notice that we've now added an easy-to-use tab system so you can quickly access the functionality that you need. In the Home tab, you can quickly access any type of schedule that you need to create on the fly, as well as your address book or data items. Under the System tab, you can quickly access your system monitor, collaboration, and user manager, as well as other features. In the Resources tab, you can quickly log a support ticket or even check for the newest edition of the software. And in the Configuration tab, you can easily migrate CRD system to your own ODBC connection or even create a quick on-the-fly report against CRD's activities. We've also added the ability to add custom tasks to exception handling. Though we've always had exception handling, in the past you were only able to send an email in case there was a blank report. In CRD 7, we can actually perform any number of tasks against a blank report. For example, like the old times, you can send an email to notify people that a report's blank. Or, if a report has been blank, you can actually immediately upload an alternative report or file to SharePoint automatically. We've also added the ability of pre-caching. With pre-caching, we can speed up your schedules tenfold, especially the ones that have multiple destinations. We'll run the report once, and then CRD 7 will do all the heavy lifting of formatting and deciding where it needs to go on our end. In terms of event-driven scheduling, we can actually pre-check for database conditions. This means, rather than it taking maybe 5 minutes to reel through all of your event-based schedules to ensure that to see if their conditions are being met, now it takes only a mere few seconds. The most notable feature that we've added to CRD 7 is collaboration. Collaboration gives us the powerful ability to assign schedules to other CRD servers across an entire enterprise. What this means, you can increase the scheduling power tenfold easily. With just a couple of clicks, you can easily assign CRD to multiple CRD servers, especially those hefty schedules that require lots of processor power. Combined with the multi-threaded capability, this means that you can run up to 5 threads per CRD server, even further increasing the power and speed at which your schedules execute. Moreover, in the back end of CRD 7, we've built up fresh new code that lays the foundation for new functionality for years to come. All in all, with the new CRD 7, you now have the ability to deliver even more power and speed and information in an already demanding business environment. Feel free to download the newest version directly from our website and then test out all of the new things that CRD 7 has to offer. Thank you very much for joining.